Gabriel.
Yeah, they don't focus on my school now, I'm dead, yeah, babies.
Bruno, yep, yeah, Panga Bruno.
Match Panga Bruno,
Ma.
Oh, really? Now I'm a sana?
Yes.
Yes.
So you want me to make some more for you?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. So, what are you going to encourage the viewers? Mala beba shana ma viewers. Wala tamba, yele mfuka shana ma skona. But you don't seem like you're enjoying them, eh? So I want to make for you.
But I'm enjoying them.
You're enjoying them?
Yes.
Hi. Hi. Good evening. Welcome to Mary Mnachi, a kitchen lover. Catch up with her this evening. This evening, I'm so excited. I'm making something new. We'll be making drop scones. Yes. So I'm going to present with you some few ingredients which we'll be using this evening as we are making these drop scones. Tasty and nice drop scones, of course. So stay tuned. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Catch up with Mary Mnachi, a kitchen lover. Once again, yeah, these are the ingredients that we are using for our drop scones. We've got 2 bananas, milk, sugar, salt, 1 egg, baking powder, and we have our flour, of course. So I'm just so excited to share this recipe with you, as I'm doing it for the first time, and I'm so excited. I'm just looking forward to taste these scones, to have a taste of these scones, of course. So stay tuned, and I'll still come back to present with you the final makeover of these special, tasty, nicest scones. Stay tuned. Thank you. How are the scones tasting? How are they tasting?
Nice.
Nice. Do you love them?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Wow. They are so tasty.
A banana scones.
Yeah.
I like it.
You like it, huh?
Yes.
Wow.